What is up, guys? We are back with another vlog for our Super Saturday. I'm actually running late, but that's because I was charging the camera batteries. But we're gonna be on our way to Jubilee Youth Center. That's where we always have our Super Saturdays. And if you see the other vlogs, you already know it's gonna be a good one. See you then, okay? Finally here in Kimbo's Place.
Hi.
And I thought I was late, but we're good. Everybody's late in that case, right?
Yep, everybody.
Perfect. We made it here safe. And yeah, we're just waiting to go see who's around.
I'm like embarrassed right now.
Why?
Because you know, I've never been this embarrassed in my life. But I'll do it again though. I'll do it again though.
For the subscribers?
I'll do it for the followers. Oh no, subscribers.
Subscribers and followers.
Subscribers and followers. Hey, follow me. Follow me. Follow me on Alex. AlexMadrid12 Instagram. I don't have it activated yet, but I'll come back one day. Alright.
How do you
follow?
Yes, I need help getting the sticker of the car, but I got it. I drove right by you and I was like, move out the way!
I can tell you're the crazy driver that went
yes,
by.
Yes, the coffee! Their Starbucks was like so late, and I ordered it ahead of time. And they're like, oh, we're behind schedule. It's gonna be another 10-15 minute wait.
Starbucks, shame on you.
I'm very popular when it comes to the coffee here. Yeah, that's
real. Hey, chill.
Hey, Gordo is in the vlog. What's up, Gordo? What you up to?
I need you to give me a space. I need you to give me a minute, okay? A minute. Okay, introduce me.
All right. Alex.
Hold up. Gordo.
Alex, the one, the only.
Oh, no, wait, hold up. You, go again, go.
Alex, the mayor in focus.
Oh, there. Hello there. How you doing? My name is Alex Lopez, and I just wanted to say that today, you should remember that it's all about me, right? It's all about me. Give me some shout outs. Follow me on Instagram, don't forget, okay? I need more followers, okay? That's my minute.
This is Alex, you already know him. AKA Need for Speed, AKA... Oh, get him.
Oh!
Ooh. My gosh.
All right.
Yeah.
No,
nada, no es una
foto ya. No, hermano. Pero generation rising up to take a
Con los príncipes, con los príncipes de su pueblo. Él hace habitar en familia a la estéril, gozosa ser madre de los hijos. Y todo el pueblo dijo, amén. ¡Aleluya!
California. Muchas gracias, hermanos. Así es que nos ponemos de pie, ¿verdad?, para decirle al Señor gracias como hermanos, como ellos, porque ellos, hermanos, prestan, hermanos, lo que Dios les concede, hermanos. Gracias, hermanos. Gracias por concedernos este tiempo, ¿verdad? Gracias, hermanos. Dios les bendiga. Gracias, hermanos, por este. Hermano García. Un poquito, hermano García. Bien, hermanos, nada más para aprovechar ese tiempo, hermanos. ¿Cuál propósito? El propósito, hermanos, es contribuir al reino de los cielos. Ustedes hacen posible que estas reuniones se lleven a cabo. Amén. Porque, hermanos, nuestro propósito, aparte de reunirnos, porque es grato reunirnos, pero es cumplir el mandato de Jesucristo. Amén. De que vivamos, hermanos, en amor, en armonía. Amén. Dentro de nuestras diferencias, ¿verdad?, empezando con el comité, ¿verdad? No estamos de acuerdo con mi hermano José, etcétera. No importa, hermanos, al final el Espíritu de Dios obra en cada uno de nosotros. Amén. Así es que, hermanos, ese es el comité. Ellos aceptamos cualquier, hermano, sugerencia que sea en bienestar de la unidad de nuestras iglesias, hermanos. Amén. Y quiero aprovechar para decir, hermanos, que Cristo vive y reina para siempre. Amén. Amén. Y hermanos, y el que usted esté aquí, hermanos, es muestra de ello. Amén. Así es que gracias, hermanos del comité. Claro que sí.
Además, quiero decirle a toda la congregación, el padre de nuestro hermano Ali Apolinar empezó la obra aquí en San José.
Qué historia, ¿verdad? Qué buena historia, hermanos. Hermanos, de parte de ustedes, hermanos, gracias al Señor. Así puesto de pie, hermanos, vamos a orar por la ofrenda.
A veces tomamos decisiones que quizá no nos llevan a algo bueno, ¿verdad? Y tienen grandes consecuencias, pero siempre Dios nos da una oportunidad cuando nosotros le pedimos que cambie nuestro corazón para transformarnos y renovarnos a una nueva criatura. Y ese es el mensaje que hoy los niños vamos a entonar. Para honra y gloria de Dios.
Daniel!
Reunited with Carissa.
Oh, yeah, reunited.
Back at it again?
Back at it again.
Come on, not today.
Come on.
Are you ready, guys? One, two.
Wait, it's not even a video. Huh?
It's a video?
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell?
Bam. Say hi. Okay. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah.
You look great.
Can you hear?
Oh, I said just you look hideous because of his shirt.
Dang.
What's up?
Hi.
say hi. You never want to be on my
face. I was going to hug you or something.
You never want to stay in our videos. Come on.
No, I don't know what to say.
You're like gorgeous, man. I'm like.
Feel good right now.
Nobody feels good right now. I feel sleepy.
No, I'm actually
How's everything?
Sick.
Oh. Don't get away from me. No, no. What's up, man?
What's up?
Sing the song. Come on.
It hit me up.
Ready? Ready?
This guy, this is my guy.
Go, go. No. Do the regeneration. Go on.
This is my guy.
It's a video.
Oh, it's a video.
Okay, so
on cameras.
Chinny
Chang,
there
was
one.
Okay, so
me. Our band, a
shout out. Shout out. What's the band's name?
Band.
Go. What's the band's
Are
name?
Are you actually recording?
Yeah.
Oh, you're recording? Never mind.
What's the band's name? What's the band's name?
Monterrey.
No.
Go.
Oh.
This Friday. This Friday in Monterrey, we will be having a service at 7 o'clock.
7 p.m. In Skyway.
We hope to see you there.
You guys better come.
Moy.
What?
How you doing today?
I'm doing great.
What do you want to tell
our fellow YouTubers?
Stay consistent with uploading. That way your subscribers don't go down. And be sure to say thanks a lot. That way people know you're nice. And I think that's it. Oh, you stop spinning.
Think
no!
That, is it good?
Oh my
is
god.
Is it good?
Dude, why is it so close?
God damn.
Solomon, when are you gonna join the NFL?
Next year.
Next year? Perfect.
I'm getting
and see. Yeah, what are you eating?
I'm so silent.
What should I give my rabbits?
Okay. Bully.
I think it. Wait, what is
oh,
this?
Oh no, don't let my followers see me.
What is this? Build your own taco?
Dirty.
I want some. I want some.
Yes, yes, yes.
Dirty.
Explain. Explain the salad.
It's dressed in ranch.
It's a bag salad with cherry tomatoes and ranch.
Bam.
What's up? They want to know what you do behind the scenes.
Okay. Hey guys, welcome back. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh,
describe
I'm so
the food.
Sorry, eat it.
Describe the food.
Focal follow. Oh, guys, paparazzi
again.
Where'd you eat some? She's eating
over
there with the
pool kids.
I gave away my rice to the poor man over there named Alex Lopez.
That sounds like the best part. I think you lost. So describe the food to us. Describe the food to us.
Don't let my followers see me like this. What up? Hello there. I just wanted to say that this food is great, even though the rice is a little bit undercooked.
What did you say?
So all ladies know what they're doing, man. I just want to say that our ladies, we've been working them so hard. We've been working them so hard for all these years that they actually know what they're doing now. So, yeah. Yeah.
Five. Look for the six.
We don't have a six.
Six.
Seven.
Six.
Seven.
Eight.
Nine.
Oh,
you got 2 9.
Go look for 11, 12, 13, 14.
What about Yeah. Describe the food. Describe the food to us.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
I don't come out.
Excuse me, Zoo. I'm gonna leave these over here, okay? Oh,
Roland well, looks like he's about to like get married. I don't know. Did you see anybody like? Just go up to him. You're ready. It's just like, hey, I'm already in my suit.
How does it feel to be 25, Pedro?
Huh?
How does it feel to be 25?
Almost as good as this chicken. Oh, wait. I thought you said taste. Almost as good as this.
Hey, the chicken is good. Was it good?
Yep.
Better than the taco truck?
Hey, Luis.
Hey, what's up?
What's up?
What's going on?
Tell the camera. Something about you.
I'm single. Yeah. Cut it.
Cut it out?
Yeah.
That's going.
No.
That's
going. No. No.
That's going.
No.
That's going.
No. No.
Cut it.
Yeah.
Cut it out?
Yeah.
That's going.
No.
That's going.
No. No.
Huh?
Start playing Minecraft on Xbox.
I don't have. I'm really good at Minecraft, but I do not have an Xbox.
But I heard it's better on PC.
Yeah, it's yes, on PC. Way better. Yeah. Everything's better on PC. I played a lot.
But yeah.
I'm gonna start playing on Xbox.
I like to be shot in camera.
So he even has his own vlogging.
You have your own vlog channel?
Oh, yeah.
Shout it out right now so we can all follow you.
Wait, where did you post that?
It was already recorded.
Oh!
How are you enjoying yourself?
It's okay. I'm eating hot tamale. Do you want some?
No, I really hate those.
What's up with you?
The best candy.
No.
I don't know.
But
she's
what
Irish.
Do you think about the food?
Yeah. It was delicious.
You're on YouTube.
Angie, what's up? How you doing?
Good.
Happy to be back on Regeneration TV. No. What do you want to tell the world, Angie?
I want to tell the world, watch his video.
Yeah, got it. Thank you, Angie.
Jerison, where are you going, bro?
We're leaving.
Why? It just started.
It just started?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot, I thought it started in the morning.
See the time.
Josh, when you become famous, remember me.
Oh, okay.
Please.
You have more subs than me, so remember me.
What's up, Jesse?
What's up, Josh?
How are you enjoying Super Sabbath?
Good.
Love it. Good, yeah. Love it. Any potential?
Potential?
Yeah.
Yes, it's great.
Not that type of potential.
And what you talking about potential?
Potential girls.
Oh.
So many weird people here.
Look at Samuel.
So many weird people.
Did you find a girlfriend, Samuel?
Where did all these people
did you
come
find
from?
A girlfriend?
Like crawling out of holes in the ground.
No.
Not bad. I know.
I'm just looking at some girl.
What girl? What girl? We'll find you one right now.
Vamos a quebrar esa cámara.
Come on.
Hey, why don't you guys follow me on Instagram, Josiah.Rojas.
You have to go like this. You have to go like this.
Oh. Why don't you guys follow me on Instagram, Josiah.Rojas. And I post sexy photos of myself all the time.
Do your face. You have to do your face. Have you ever heard of French fries?
Not open! You're about to break.
It's processing.
No, it's my vlog.
Hey, have you ever heard of what's a cool name for French for Hire? Or what's
Friends for Hire?
Friends for Hire?
Friends for Hire? No, it would be something.
You guys wanna? Yeah, if you girls wanna hit me up, hit me up. I'm always on my phone. Phone's getting a little dry. Please. Oh, what?